she said.
I don't know.
That's what she said.
I think it might be a little too big for the hole, y'all.
That's what she might have said.
I'm the only female poet here tonight, so I can make that joke. It's alright. When a beautiful woman says no, she's a bitch. If she says yes, she's a slut. And even the church boy may take her home, but he won't take her home to meet mommy. She's tainted by the loving touch of too many handsome hands attached to hateful hearts. Hearts, temporary promises of forever stacked so high that only the honey-glazed lies that most will easily offer forked tongues can slither between the crevices and the cracks. She's cracked and broken. So many self-imposed mental stress fractures that her mind looks like mother's fine china hastily constructed with super glue and child's hands shivering. The cold loneliness she faces moves her to cry glaciers, carving canyons down her cheeks so deep that her face has been called one of the seven wonders of the world. She wanders through a world where her shell is more valuable than its contents, wondering what will become of her once her shell has been shucked, exposing her dulled pearl, a beautiful body. It's nothing more than a gold gilded cage, a diamond encrusted prison. We ooh and ah at shiny shit despite the stench. As long as the hair is shiny and the skin is smooth, who cares if the flesh is rotting? As long as the eyes are bright and the teeth are white, we can live with breath perfumed by fresh vomit, can't we? And even if we can't, what glorious carcasses we shall make, what beautiful shells we shall be. Oh, beautiful girl, if only you could see yourself beyond yourself. Take the powder off your nose, place it in your shell, strike the primer and ignite, break through the golden chains that bind you, shake off the diamond dust, discover yourself within yourself. Your beauty does not reside on the lips of a false-hearted man. It emanates from a heart so pure that it creates love even where none existed. When they call you a bitch, tell them that you remain beautiful in the company of haters. And when they call you a slut, tell them that you are simply loving, unrestrained by traditions. You are a beautiful woman. Do not let anyone shame you out of your power.